Hi students, Namaskaram. Now we are discussing the third practical problem under the chapter cost sheet. Read the question. The following data have been extracted from the books of X Limited. Open stock of raw material, purchase of raw material, closed stock of raw material, carriage invader, direct wages, indirect wages, other direct charges, rent and rates of factory, of office, depreciation of plant and machinery, of office furniture, indirect consumption of material, salary of office salesman, other factory expenses, other office expenses, manager's remuneration, bad debt, advertising, traveling expense of salesman, carriage upgrade, sales, advance income tax. The manager has the overall charge of the company and his remuneration is to be allotted at Rs. 4000 to the factory, Rs. 2000 to office and Rs. 6000 to the selling operations. Prepare cost sheet. Open stock of raw material, purchase of raw material, closing stock of raw material and carriage invoice. These items are given to find out material consumed. What is material consumed? Material consumed is equal to open stock plus purchase plus carriage invoice plus closing stock. We are given open stock, purchase, carriage invoice and closing stock. Find the material consumed. That material consumed is the direct material forming part of prime cost. Direct wages, it is forming part of prime cost. Prime cost. Other direct charges, it is the direct expenses forming part of prime cost. Other direct charges is the direct expenses. Indirect wages, rent and rates of factory, depreciation of plant and machinery, indirect consumption of material, these are items relating to production or factory. Therefore, these are factory overhead. Indirect wages, rent and rates, plant and machinery depreciation, indirect material. These are factory overhead. Rent and rates of office, depreciation of office furniture. These are relating to office and office overhead. Salary of office, other office expenses. These are office overhead. Other factory expenses is relating to factory, therefore factory overhead. Bad debt, advertising, traveling expense of salesman, salary of salesman. These are relating to sales and distribution, therefore these are selling and distribution overhead. Salary of salesman, bad debt, advertising, traveling expense of salesman, selling and distribution overhead. Carriage outgrade, it is the selling and distribution overhead. Vilpanakku shesham output, purchaserku ethikkan venda chelavana carriage outgrade, selling overhead aanu. Selling overhead. Sales, cost sheet avasanikkunnathu sales ilaanu. Advance income tax, it is non-cost item, not forming part of cost sheet. Idu orikkalum cost sheet ulpadilla. Manager, company-yude mottham charge aanu. Manager's salary, 4000 rupaya factory lottum, 2000 rupaya office, 6000 rupaya selling operation vendi divide cheythu kodukkanam. Question, മാനേജേഴ്സ് റെമുനറേഷൻ 12,000 തന്നിട്ടുണ്ട്. ഈ 12,000 ഫാക്ടറി ഓവർഹെഡ് 4,000, ഓഫീസ് ഓവർഹെഡ് 2,000, സെല്ലിംഗ് ആൻഡ് ഡിസ്ട്രിബ്യൂഷൻ ഓവർഹെഡ് 6,000. ബിക്കോസ് വി ആർ ഗിവൺ റുപ്പീസ് 4,000 ഈസ് അലോഡ് ടു ഒരു ഫാക്ടറി, റുപ്പീസ് 2,000 ടു ഓഫീസ് ആൻഡ് 6,000 ടു സെല്ലിംഗ്. Then prepare cost sheet. Opening stock plus purchase plus carriage inward minus closing stock. It is the material consumed and it is direct material. Then we are given direct wages and direct charges. Add these three items, we get prime costs. Add factory overhead. We are given indirect wages, rent and taxes, depreciation of plant and machinery, indirect material, factory expense, manager's salary. Factory cost 1,91,700. Add office overhead, rent and taxes 500, furniture depreciation 100, office salary 2,500, office expense 900, manager's salary 2,000. We get cost of production 1,97,700. Add selling and distribution overhead, salesman salary 2,000, bad debt 1,000, advertisement 2,000, traveling expense 1,100, carriage outlay 1,000, manager salary 6,000. We get total cost 2,10,800. We are given sales 2,50,000. The difference between total cost and sales being profit 39,200. This is the cost change. So thank you.